gag again. That's that was strong.
I think it was on camera.
Good, good.
Here we go.
Yes.
Welcome, Wargamers, to another Mid-Sussex YouTube video. You're joined by me, Sam.
Chris.
And special guest,
Damian.
GBHL Damian.
Hey.
Hello. How are you?
I'm very well. Thanks for having me.
Welcome to our...
Welcome to
thanks.
Yeah.
It feels
like
I love this place.
It is. It's an awesome place. We are here at the Dorset Arms, home of Mid-Sussex Wargamers, and we are filming a campaign. Chris, what campaign are we filming?
Very exciting one. Been wanting to do it for ages.
Hey! Follow the Necromancer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, we will have seen one on the GBHL.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, someone played out the Do Not Meddle in the Affairs of Wizards.
Which is scenario 4.
And they say that, but in fact, the orcs were very well to meddle in the affairs of wizards and they destroyed them.
Yes.
Largely thanks to one giant on the thrones, but.
Did you bring that one?
Yeah, the
orcs
there.
Awesome.
Look out for, I think it was that guy.
That guy.
Look out for him ruining Saruman's life.
In a later scenario. So yeah, we're going to try and play through the campaign today. Mr. Kieran will be joining us later. I've just had text from him. He's on his way. Very late. The first scenario is... Dol Guldur Awakens. Ooh. Which is Thranduil, some wood elves versus spiders and bats. And the good side has to kill all the monsters, and the monsters have to kill all the elves, basically. They are wearied from battle, so I'll read it out. Great content. This scenario represents the late stages of the elven defence against the Necromancer's minions. They have already suffered many casualties and are ready to fall back, blah blah blah. At the start of each good model's move, before it is performed any kind of action, it must pass a courage test or retreat a full move away from the nearest visible enemy model, unless its move is sufficient to carry it off the board, in which case it buggers off. And it's removed as casualty.
Is that written word for
yeah,
word?
Yes, word for word there, I quote. there's only the bats deployed at the start of the game. And at the start, the evil player's first move phase, and for the next three move phases, the player with the priority places a single giant spider touching any point along any board edge. And they can move but can't charge on the turn they can make.
So it's Thranduil on 15 wood elves against 4 spiders and 2 bat swarms.
Yeah.
I think this is going to be very tough for evil.
Mm.
Very tough.
But don't forget they have to take courage tests every turn.
Well, they're elves.
Yeah.
And I've got 3 sentinels.
That is true.
And if you turn at really 200 points, that's not 200 points each.
Nah, yeah. Yeah,
we're also playing by the old rules.
Yes. Yeah, so we will be using this ancient tome.
That's what they were balanced for. So
yes.
No special strikes.
No special strikes. No heroic strikes.
Yeah. No move to shoot penalties.
No heroic march.
And Thranduil doesn't have Nature's Wrath.
No,
which is quite exciting.
Yeah.
He only has Aura of Dismay, which should be enough to win it for the elves.
Yeah. It's worth noting that we've got 4 wood elves with blades and throwing daggers. 4 with elf bows, 4 with wood elf spear. Thranduil. And we're using the Desolation of Smad Thranduil because he looks cooler. Let's spin this around and let's get a show on the road.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
So here we are, I have to set up Thranduil, set up in the middle of the board, just sort of mooching around, seeing what's going on. Got some sort of watchers keeping an eye out for trespassers. Dudes in the woods here, sentinels scattered, and... Oh, what is this?
Bat swarm.
Bat. There's one there, and one over the other side there.
Bat swarm.
So, there's the board. It's very pretty indeed. So who's got first turn priority?
I don't know, actually.
Is it good?
It's usually good.
Right, we'll come back after.
Good.
Sam's... Here we are at the end of turn one movement. This bat swarm was... sung at by a sentinel and drawn to his luscious hair or something. I assume it's like a siren mermaid kind of thing, and was charged by one wood elf.
Yep.
This bat swarm passed his courage test and sort of attacked that unbeknownst elf. And what's this over here? Without a combat happening, this is Sam's casualty pile.
All ran off the board.
Saw one bat and cried like ladies.
Yeah. We've got a spider.
Oh yes, and El Spidre. Oh, is that Scribbly? Showed up and confronted that elf, who would probably shoot him in the face.
Things have gone well so far.
Yeah. So after Damian said this is impossible, he is winning. A third of the way to winning. Do you have shooting, sir?
I do, actually. Excellent. I have a bow and potentially two throwing daggers.
Excellent.
Yes. Cool. So let's say the red dice will be throwing daggers.
I mean, does that all going at the spider, yes.
All at the spider. Threes.
Not spears, Ray.
Fours.
Yeah.
Oh. Spider is fine. He has eight legs intact. Straight into combat phase?
Yep. Yeah.
Is this your bro?
Should we do this one over here?
Yeah, that's one, two attacks.
Yep, one attack, I'm going to fight.
Two, oh, that's one. You strike three?
Yeah, it's a force.
That's one.
Down.
Dog Guldor awakens.
Yeah.
And one elf versus bats one again?
Strong.
Not as strong as that! Jeez, Steve Crow dice!
Why did I give you Steve Crow's dice?
And to wound.
Oh, jeez, Steve Crow!
Tink. Wow. Good start, Sam.
Yeah.
So that concludes turn one?
Yeah. I'm in fine form.
He did cast Aura of Dismay, though.
He did cast Aura of Dismay, so this turn turn could swing back.
Yeah, it's a Thranduil and everyone in the six scores is terror.
Yes.
Excellent. Once we're done, we'll off the board.
Yeah, there is that.
priority?
Yeah.
You're
going to
have three.
Goes to evil.
Ooh. Any corrections, Sam?
No, you can have it.
No? Excellent. Okay, so here's the board after turn two movement. An extra scribby really came on, whatever it's called. Sentinels made some people pass courage tests to help Sam from last time.
Yeah, none ran off this turn.
Which is good.
Yeah.
This bat swarm got swamped. Got swarmed. this one versus the bat there, and one versus the spider there. And I believe. And Thranduil, it's worth pointing out, lost a will point. He had to use one to pass his courage test.
Yeah.
Much to Damien's glee. And Sam's dismay. Yes. Aura of dismay.
Great.
It's like an episode of the Palantir.
You have two shots.
Much better than an episode of the Palantir.
Who's shooting it?
Those
two
sentinels
shooting
the spider.
That's a spider over there.
That's a sentinel and an elf,
Sam.
No, it's two sentinels.
No, that's
a
sentinel
on
the left, Sam.
No, sentinel. Sentinel.
Oh,
is that the one?
No, not that one.
Okay.
You've had his
courage
test.
And that one.
Shoot.
Okay.
You move
full.
I move
full.
On
it. Right behind the rock. Good spider.
In the way.
Yeah.
So, straight into combat.
Yep. Yes.
Damien's choice.
So, why don't we do this bat swarm against the omen?
Bat wins again. Three for three. Does he kill him?
None. He does!
It's not going well.
No.
Come on, people.
This is a spider.
Alright, well, when the spider kills him, I'll do it again.
Okay.
The elf gets a five.
But it doesn't matter because.
I win on five value. Yeah.
And four?
God.
Yeah, they are invincible.
Yes.
This looks unfortunate.
Yeah.
Four attacks for. Oh, God.
Destroying the board.
Has the Sentinel got two?
Sentinel's got two.
Wait, we need a six.
Four attacks then, that's five.
Oh, he's got no.
Got a five anyway.
Strong work.
Quad four, okay. Then.
Fours.
No,
two
from the sentinel.
Two. Oh, Jesus!
Stop ruining the forest!
So that sentinel's on.
That's one. Okay.
So another elf went down. That's one top two. So pretty in the balance, I'd say. So turn three, priority.
Oh. An evil get. Yeah!
Heroics?
No.
Okay, so come back.
Huh?
Okay, so this spider is going to charge this elf here. Let's take a courage test because the Thranduil's aura of dismay. Yes!
There
he goes, Biddy. And then this spider here is going to charge the sentinel. Let's take a courage test. Oh, nails! And the bat swarm will charge. Thranduil.
Oh, he's going for it.
So he carries two. No. That's all it is. And this bat swarm here will charge this sentinel.
Thranduil was a tall order.
Yeah. And there we go.
Can I film your courage test as well?
So you want to humiliate me more?
I've got that many.
I've got a new spider here. Got charge on the turn here,
right. This sentinel. The only sentinel not. Loves it. And he will make this guy pass courage test with his song.
Cool.
And then we shall charge in. Somehow. Balance.
Not insy.
Up in a minute.
Double strikes.
Yeah. Spiders that powerful. This one with the blade.
Yep.
Nah.
So he can't get off the board, so he'll go directly away.
Towards the spider.
And the spearman loves it. And he's gonna support. Thranduil.
One wheel Thranduil.
Oh,
he's found his form.
Oh, which Gribbly's going to beat up? This guy is going to be harder.
Oh, not Wincy.
No, that's Speedray, isn't it?
That's Speedray, yeah. That's Wincy, isn't it?
That's Wincy.
They've just come out of their water spell to attack.
Yeah. Well done?
Yes. Yes.
Cool. I've not got any shots.
No shooting. Go straight to combat.
Straight to combat.
Damage choice again. Sorry.
So yeah. Why don't we do Speedray against Thranduil and an elf.
Yeah. And this is a
tall order, for Spidray.
So Thranduil with the blue dice.
Set the bar.
Four Spidray!
Stroke of a chance.
So four for Spidray.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gone.
Nightmare.
No.
First evil casualty.
Good.
Now let's do Wincy against the Sentinel.
Okay.
Sentinel gets. Cheeky stink crochet. Four?
Yeah. At least.
Wincy!
No. And he's got the little choppy choppy.
That one?
That one?
That's all against two.
Three.
Shulk. Nice support.
Three.
Oh! Steve crochet.
I have to use these TLAs. Oh, that's another 25 points.
Definitely gone. Strength 3, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And these are defense 3, so.
Yeah, I didn't know if you were strength 2.
No. Unless they got a strength
that
upgrade.
Was the first 4.
Bats. No strength 2.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so alive.
He's alive!
How controversial.
Yeah.
It's like X Factor all over again.
It's very similar.
The other spider?
Incy.
Incy. There we go. Cheating one ring dice.
Smash is out.
Vincey.
Oh, that's the one that's not glued, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, just show the unpainted side of the of the spider.
So when I played Billy at Mansfield, and he had the Ungoliant thing, and when I killed it, he pulled it off its base.
That's fantastic.
Nice.
So that concludes turn 3.
Three.
So into turn 4 priority.
Sam gets.
Oh,
six. It's you. Nothing I can do about that.
Excellent.
Okay, we'll come back after a move. Here's the board after turn 4 movement. This elf charged into spider there through a throwing weapon missed. Thranduil failed his courage test.
Again,
needing to use another will point.
Yep.
And we realise that he doesn't actually have Aura of Dismay anymore.
Just one turn only.
Because Sam conveniently overlooked that rule.
Sorry.
Yeah, only lasts till the end of the turn.
He was awful. Aura of Dismay once a game.
Yeah.
The spider came in sneaking up behind the sentinel.
That's Espa.
Okay. And these two charge that Batsworn. And that is that. Sam has no shooting, so that is combat. Sam, of course.
Let's.
I'm going to swoop around here.
Let's
see the dice.
Not do a heroic combat.
No,
I don't think you'll kill the four wing batsman.
No, I don't think I will.
Are we doing that one first?
Yeah, let's start with that one.
So, Elf and Thranduil versus Batsworn.
Blue again.
Oh!
Good!
Batsworn, jeez!
You've got 3 might.
That is true. No. I might need that to pass my courage tests. What defense? And also, bats are strength 2. I don't know if we mentioned that in the last one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, bat stroke 2, yes, he's only in his 6s. Right, against the elf. Kills him.
Nom.
And against Thranduil.
Reaction.
Two fate?
A fate.
Yeah, but oh, yeah. You're using both.
Yes.
Oh, nah. That would have fate.
Wow.
Choke-tastic from
Thranduil. My god, Thranduil's rubbish in the old rules.
He's got the same attacks.
Yeah,
no
joke.
So
that bat.
Yeah.
I might be able to kill this bat.
Because I get a G, still throw six. Oh. Two fours to take him out. One. No, it's a double.
Not enough.
Double one.
No fainting.
Yeah.
He's down to one.
And away. And then the elf on the spider.
The
elf
hits the spider. This is Wincy. Oh, Wincy!
Yes.
Strength 5, defense 3. 3, he's rerolling 1.
Yeah. Om nom 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 nom. Oh dear. It's not looking good. I've got 4 elves.
What was that about having no chance?
I've got 2 bat swords and 2 spiders.
And the spiders haven't been wounded.
Okay, so turn 5 priority. That's good.
Yeah.
Come back after me. Oh dear, oh dear, Sam. Yeah. Oh dear, oh dear. Well, Thranduil passed his courage test.
Yeah.
And probably didn't actually want to stay there in the end.
No, probably didn't.
There were 2 more elves that failed.
They didn't die. They ran away.
Oh, they ran this way, okay. Yeah. I thought you had one wrong. Okay, no. So they didn't go where Sam wanted to. This spider was pushed away by this sentinel and he went and charged. That one indeed, El de Madrigal.
Yeah.
And no shooting from Sam.
No.
So it's now a very tense combat. Shall we start with the...
Let's start with the sentinel.
Less interesting one.
Against Wincy.
What's not...
Wincy! Ah.
Anything but double 2.
Yeah. Oh, no. It's not looking good.
Thranduil, who's still a high fight value? It doesn't get half and half again. Okay.
Oh, it's Steve Crow, 4 dice. Yeah. There's no way there's not a 6 in this.
Point of mic. So there are a total of 6 models left on the board.
Yeah.
3 each, so.
Yeah.
But really I have 8 wounds.
But you do have an elven king, Sam.
Yeah. Priority? Yeah, but he's a
2. Oh.
Heroics? No. Because you charge me, I don't take courage tests, which I don't fail.
Fair enough. Come back up. Oh dear, Thranduil. Oh dear. This sentinel was charged here also. So we've got 1 courage test for this chap.
You need this.
Oh no!
You can't go off the board though.
Which is directly away, let's say the spider here.
We really needed that. We needed that to save Thranduil from the spider.
Save Thranduil. Should we do the sentinel?
Should we do the Esper against the sentinel?
Yeah.
So, sentinel.
Yeah.
Double 4 to take him out.
Nearly.
Backs on 1 wound.
This is a biggie. Yeah. So, Thranduil's halved his fight to 3, and the spider is fight 4.
Oh, God.
The spider's higher.
Oh, Thranduil gets a 6. That's good.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh. What are you doing?
No! Thranduil survives.
He's going for the spider.
Yeah. What a swing!
King indeed.
Yeah. What a swing from Thranduil.
Thank you,
that concludes turn 5.
Yeah.
And the evens, the odds have evened.
Yeah. Priority.
Priority.
Oh, Slayer. You. Yeah. All right. Well, keep filming. We'll do the courage tests.
Who are you going first?
Thranduil.
Thranduil
loves it.
It's time.
He's gonna eat.
It's got a bit of a morale boost, an ego boost.
Ego boost. Yeah. That spearman. That elf.
Yeah. In the fight. Now the odds have evened up a bit.
Yeah, he's a.
He's a coward.
I fancy it now.
Yeah, and the sentinel loves it, and he will charge the spider.
Excellent. So straight into combat, I guess.
Yeah. Spider.
One wound.
Esper.
The Slayer dice games have come to play. Oh, he takes him.
Takes him out. 3 elves. Oh, suddenly gone wrong.
Thranduil.
Oh!
a six. How many fates he got there? He's got one,
fate. One fate and two wounds.
Oh, I need two. If there were ever dice that would do it.
Oh! I still have two, mate.
Oh, he doesn't need it.
His ego's been pushed down a bit more.
Yeah. Yeah, that's as great as he thinks he is.
Yeah, should we just keep going? Straight into the next turn, yeah. Elves, four. It's 12.
Thranduil.
Cool.
Loves it. He'll charge in. Yep. Spearman. Loves it. He'll charge in.
We're in close to a board edge there, son.
Yeah. But remember,
he's done his bit, he's off.
Oh. He's still got four wounds, the bat's one.
Yeah. She might.
I'm not calling this one.
Yeah.
A four from
Thranduil.
Draw the might.
Six! Oh, what's he do?
Come on, two.
He did double sixes.
So
you've
got double six would kill, right? And so we both know he's double sixes.
Both the fate are gone. You've got two wounds and two might.
Why couldn't I roll a five?
You can't kill it this turn.
Then not die.
He could kill you.
Yeah, two might.
Oh, think of the campaign! Oh.
Come on, reward me with four fours.
Four fours, that'll be a miracle.
He's down to three wounds.
It's a wound.
Straight into the next turn.
Yeah, what's your clip size? I got loads of time. Priority.
So he gets a four. He gets six. Oh, I don't want to waste those sixes though.
Yeah.
Just want to stand still and make him take courage to
Yes. I do want that, yes. I was debating which one to charge, but charge neither. Over to you, Sam.
You saying that?
Tactics.
Nah, you don't, that's not right.
That's not what a batsman
would
do.
That's not what a batsman would do. I'll have Thranduil and let the other one run. Off the table!
Right, because there he is.
Okay, so, we go again.
No might.
No might.
It's choke-tastic.
Four again!
Double six
to kill
Thranduil.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm changing angle.
Yeah.
I can't rate my chances in this fight.
Yeah.
Priority.
Yeah.
Goes to you.
To elves.
I don't want
Sam
that.
Sam doesn't want at the moment.
The elf. Actually, no. We'll start with Thranduil.
It's fine.
Yeah. And the elf. It's fine. Thank you, GBHL Dice. So that's...
Choke.
As the music gets tenser.
Can take him out.
Now I'd like a triple four.
Triple four. Oh! The game goes on.
Priority?
Yeah. The priority's irrelevant, isn't it? Because I'm not going to charge.
Yeah.
Off you go.
Courage tests.
And...
passes.
The elf?
The elf. Passes. I'm getting close to that board edge though.
Okay,
oh,
no.
God, it's not a six still.
Oh no. Single four to kill.
Thranduil. Has managed it. It was a bit of a slug.
Well played, sir. That was tense.
I think they did their bit.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
What do you do at this point?
We have a chat. I'll go get the campaign rules.
That concludes the game. Sam has won, albeit Thranduil has
but
nothing
at
his
tank. At what cost?
So we'll come back and review that. Okay, so here is the very weary Thranduil, still in his pyjamas.
Yeah.
We're going to roll to see what he gets back. He has absolutely nothing.
Yeah.
Except for his two wounds. So is it D6 you
D6,
get back?
D6, yep, is what we're playing. And he gets three. A might, a will and a fate.
One of each. Okay.
I think need that.
Well done, Gribblies.
Fantastic. Right, so going to post battle.
Have they got Wi-Fi?
Yes. Yeah, we can use my laptop, we can.
So I've got one.
That's it. Right. What was the other one? Yeah. It's just a grimace. Good book. Are you filming? Ah, cool. Two seconds cut out. Cool. Welcome back. That was a tough game. Very close. As you said at the start, our beast has got no chance.
Yeah, but then you fail. I think something like seven elves ran off. Yeah, I think ran off the board.
Yeah, it was
five in the first turn, and that's absurd.
Yeah.
But I don't know, were you thinking about it when you deployed?
Not really, I was just kind of just going, as they're walking through the woods.
Because you've got 16 models, and they have to be 3 inches apart. And I think we were saying that that's deliberately there, so that some of them have to be in range of the board edge.
Yeah.
So I don't think, he's not been a complete nut to.
No.
Now you have to know there's not anyone. But then, yeah, failing them. That's what you got your symbols for, isn't it? Help the...
And then one ran off anyway.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Singing himself.
No, it was good. I'm kind of glad it happened because it was genuinely tense.
Yeah.
I thought a couple of turns ago, I had it.
Yeah.
I think when I had two bat swords on Thranduil and two spiders still left alive against only two other elves.
Yeah.
And then those two elves killed the spiders. I mean.
Yeah. There was that one turn where I managed to kill a spider, which kind of swung it. But even then, you know, those last few turns, if Thranduil fails, you've never
rolled a six to win the combat.
No.
I thought you were mad using the two might to win the combat, but I mean, obviously you won it. You know when you had a four,
yeah.
You won the combat, couldn't kill the bats on that turn, and were just preventing the odds of me getting two sixes,
which
on those dice is pretty high.
Yeah.
but obviously paid off.
Yeah, because if he runs away, it's a bat sword versus an elf, and I don't think I would have won it from there.
Mm.
Or if Thranduil dies, you know.
Thranduil was a legend for you, ultimately.
Yeah.
He took a while to warm up, a couple of courage tests, but...
Yeah, which is actually
won the day.
Yeah, which has repercussions going into the next scenario. So because he failed a courage test, he used might more to pass. So he prevents all the elves from being at -1 courage, which is a little house rule that Kieran has added in for us. If he had passed every courage test without using might of will, he would have been a banner to all Mirkwood elves, which would have been awesome. But he's not. And I also get D3 elf warriors in the next scenario.
Do you want to roll for
that? Yeah. Yeah, we'll find it.
Trust us. It was in every sense
a one.
Even on a cheated Steve Crow dice.
Yeah, they're just cheap for you.
You get an extra, one elf.
An extra elf. That's good, actually.
It's all in the rest.
Yeah. So yeah, what's the next scenario?
In the Nick of Time, I think it's called.
Yeah, but it didn't tell me what it is. Quick, Damon, grab the book.
It's the one where Elrond comes in, isn't it?
Yeah, Elrond. Yeah, more elves.
It's like 48 elves.
Thranduil, Legolas, Elrond, 12 wood elves, and 11 high elves. Against 24 orcs. Kamul is in there. So it's a bit more of a big battle, this one. It's on a 4x4.
Yep, we can sort that out. So cool. So I hope you enjoyed this one. This one was a good start to the campaign.
Yeah, it's good fun.
Hopefully the rest of the campaign follows suit with its epicness. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share and subscribe.
Support Yahweh and this channel.
Yay, Wargames.
Yeah. Happy Wargames.
What's your sign? Is it Happy Wargames?
Yeah,
Happy Wargames.
We just tend to copy yours. Because we're unoriginal. Although we don't do the support on Patreon. Support SBG.
Yeah, it's great. Buy it.
Buy issue 3.
Donate for a physical copy.
Issue 3.
Don't buy it.
Yeah. Donate, not buy.